The FBI is now looking into suspicious deaths at a VA hospital in West Virginia. Army Sergeant Felix McDermott of Westmoreland County was one of 11 people who died there, and his death was ruled a homicide after he was wrongly given a fatal dose of insulin last year.